Fight.
After, you like the bottomless mimosas, don't you?
Oh, come on. Straight away, you can see it, the snap of Silva.
Nice defense.
Oh.
Into one into exchange in that.
Nicely done by Silva. Gets the guard back momentarily. There it is, almost.
Yeah.
Oh,
gotta be careful.
Almost.
There it could be.
Bleda wants to try to. She's got an arm bar as well here.
She might survive it, but she'll be lucky.
Threatening the submission. Unable to get it in the first round. Second round coming up. On UFC Fight Pass.
So, the advice of the corner of you're faster.
Yep. They made it clear that that was not what they wanted to do.
Nice level change attempt by Bleda.
This clinch position where you're not necessarily doing your best work.
Powerful, and it's landing.
That was a great feint, guys. Now she gets her head back into a much better spot and she gets the takedown.
She's kind of disengaged on your life momentum.
Underhooks again.
She's trying to. You see her trying to pull that arm.
Yeah, she eats a kick up top.
And it is loud.
Yeah.
Bleda is here. If he gets to, it's going to be a tough round.
Silva's just going to start swinging here. For the Brazilian, Natalia Silva. Round three's coming up. ESPN Plus.
I'm telling you, that fight is going to be ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like a discipline, listen, you've got to be in control of your physical actions at range. She's clearly found the timing, found the